open up a money market account or a CD, and most definitely invest in stocks and bonds. Make this become a habit. Make this become a habit by investing in stocks and bonds. Save your money. Let your money grow. Don't touch it unless there's an emergency. Make this become like a religion. And over time, you will see wealth. Yes, it's very important to do these things because you never know when you will need that money. Don't carelessly spend your money.